doing is good thing, but I know that yesterday we were driving under the influence is something that has to be considered. But I believe that there are minimal ways to handle a person who has that kind of experience than like withdrawing. And I'm with you. I don't know why you first make an offer and then put it on the street for you for that personal damage to the person, because that could have been done in the beginning. If they appeared to be the moment you offer that, and it would have spared the university and the young man from the humiliation that you could follow. I think the desire to win is
possible.
What? They're going off because of the hurricane winds, right? Yeah, I hear them sirens. That's the first time I ever heard of that.